Hello, everyone, and welcome to Sharing Stories and Stuff. My name is Adina Ruskin, and in today's episode of Stuff, I'd like to give you a glimpse onto some of the online classes going on at my house. We are well into our second month of quarantine, and I'd like to begin by thanking all of the teachers, nurses, doctors, supermarket workers, all of the people on the front. We are so grateful. I have been grappling with a lot of emotions and struggling with feelings that I should be doing more, that I wish I could be on the front. But that's not my role just now. And for those of us who can't be on the front, it's important to stay at home and do our part. I have been contributing in every way possible to my community that I can think of, and doing good, spreading kindness, and I think we can all do that and do our part. I also want to remind us that it's good to be happy and have moments of joy and to embrace them and to embrace the beauty of the light and the trees and the flowers and our children and our friends via Zoom, because positive energy does lift the frequency in the world and does contribute to improving the quality of the world and our lives and our futures. So enjoy some online classes. Light and love.
Yeah, Sophia, just approach it with emotion, you know? Totally. Let it all hang out, you know? And then let your voice support the emotion.
You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find a dry way, I'd forever be still. But you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. I bow down to pray, I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all his worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away, but baby, I just need one good one to stay. Head stuck in a cycle, I look off and I stare. It's like that I've stopped breathing but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. And if you say something that you might even mean, it's hard for me to fathom which parts I should believe. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. I bow down to pray.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow!
Oh my god!
Times f of 1 plus 1.
Wait. What?
We have to play. So it's the same thing. We just confused ourselves.
Yeah, but I don't get, like, what you plug in.
So, for f of 2, negative 2 times 3 plus 1 equals negative 5.
Me what I'm needing, every heartbreak makes it hard to keep the faith. Baby, I just need one good one. When I bow down to pray, I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all his worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away. Baby, I just need one good one. Tell me that you'll be the good one. Baby, I just need one good one to stay.
Bravo.
Yeah, I need to work on finding.
There are, of course, millions of reasons to stay home now. So if you can, please stay home, stay safe, and of course, subscribe to Sharing Stories and Stuff. Thanks a lot. Ciao.